Have you been able to get the beverage machine to work yet? I certainly hope those backup fusion shunts are in good shape today. Ah! Freeman.